Walker over the line, a pass off the skates of Neighbors, and then Parayko got popped by Orlov, reaching for that puck, and a 2-on-1 developing for Boston. DeBrusque has Frederick. DeBrusque with a shot, save, rebound, scores! Jake DeBrusque following up his own shot and gives the Bruins a 1-0 lead.
And this comes right on the heels of a 3-on-2 break that the Blues cannot capitalize on or execute. Now a 2-on-1 goes the other way. Shot, rebound. Boy, oh boy, looked like the momentum of Frederick's stick pushed it in, but I think the blade of DeBrusque was in front of the puck. Hard to tell right there, but we isolate. Oh, yes, he shot it. It might have gone off the blade or the shaft of DeBrusque. The tip of his blade clearly got him in the eye.
Saved by Binnington, run off the faceoff as the Bruins now embark on a power play. It was a tripping penalty against Sammy Blais, and there's a tap in for Bertuzzi. What a feed from David Pastrnak.
Bertuzzi now has 3 goals in his 16th game since being traded. Look at the eyes, the vision right here, looking one way and putting it right on the tape.
That yesterday against Pittsburgh, part of his hat trick afternoon. Trent Frederick over the line, left side, wrist shot, save made, rebound, and they score again. Steen, 44 seconds later, it's 3-0 Bruins.
It all starts from the D to D, from their own zone. An excellent breakout by the Boston Bruins to Frederick. And then Frederick plays it over to the side. And it's Greer that shoots it. My apologies. I thought it was Frederick. And there's the rebound right to Steen. And Oscar fires that in there. The shot by Greer, high and hard and off the left shoulder. And the rebound just going to the front of the net and slamming it home. And all the way around. That was a good 5-man breakout.
And now DeBrusque will float it in on goal.
He nearly clipped Coyle in the nose there with that flip.
There's a little stick tap from Marchand on Binnington as he moved it away. 10 seconds to go in the period. Kyrou closing in. Kyrou shoots and scores! Jordan Kyrou in the dying seconds of the period gets the Blues on the board.
He just drives through the middle of the lane right there, and that allows Kyrou more time and space.
Krug and Steen going after it. Krug gave an extra shot there to Steen, knocked him down. Krug joins the rush. Assad tries to split the defense and does with a save, and they score! Torrey Krug cleans up the rebound, and the Blues are back within one.
To get back on the tape as fast as it went on the tape to Krug, a left-hand shot.
Face off between Nosek and Shen. Locked up, comes free, now it's Vrana. 30 seconds to go, Krug knocked down in front, Shen has it, coming to the rescue is Orlov. Here's Kyrou, he scores!
No pressure on him, time to bring it back.
No shortage of chances either. Pastrnak to the net, and the pass disrupted by Blais. Nice move by Zacha. Back door. Here's Orlov, and he scores!
Well, I was on this side. Didn't quite see that Pastrnak's right skate didn't stay in the neutral zone side.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the play was offside. Therefore, no more.
And the Bruins, maybe one last rush here. 3 seconds left. The pass was behind Marchand. Icing won't come in time. And this game will be determined in a shootout this afternoon in St. Louis. Charlie Coyle for Boston. 2 for 6 this season. Oh, and he freezes Binnington and rips it right through him.
And I'm not sure if the stick moved here. No, it didn't. Just waited and waited and waited, and Binnington's stick started inching towards his left, and as it does so, the heel of the stick is on the ice.
Braden Shen has to score to continue the shootout. Save! Ullmark, and the Bruins win their 60th game of the season, this time in a shootout 4-3 over St. Louis.